Yo, what's up, guys? It's Eveul here. How's it going? So basically, Brad and I have decided that after the last Death Now challenge, where I ate that massive lemon, that lemons are just too hard to eat. Like, it's not that they're too sour, it's just like physically, they're just insanely hard to eat with the skin whole. Don't know if you guys have ever tried doing that, but I encourage you to give it a go and see for yourself, but it's pretty tough. I ended up spending like at least like half an hour trying to chew that thing down and still didn't get very far. Like, it was pretty crazy. So what we've decided to do is swap to these ultra sour lollies. They're called mega sours. I've got the box here, so see them here. And they are pretty sour. They're probably the most sour lollies we could find. And I'll link the site where we got them from in the description. But yeah, it's has warnings on them and everything. So yeah, we're in for a good treat. Basically, what happens now is that for each death that we get, we'll have one of these sour lollies, and it's going to build up throughout the series. So the second death we have from now on is going to be two of these lollies, three of these lollies for the third death, and so on, all at the same time. So it's going to get pretty tough towards the end of the series when we're putting down like five of these lollies in one go. There might have to be like a limit at some stage because we're not going to fit that many in our mouth, but it's going to be pretty crazy. And basically, our last playthrough, what happened is the sound cut out during the start of the recording. So we ended up losing all of our footage, which sucks. But I died in that. And because of that, I have to do one of these lollies now as a punishment. And it's a good way for you guys to see how sour these things actually are. So I'll get one out now and give it a crack. Yeah, and after this, we'll just be playing through as normal, but from where we left off. So here it goes. Oh! Damn! That's sour. Woo! Holy. Yeah. Alright, so it's starting to wear off a tiny bit now, but that is crazy sour. Hold it. Alright. It's like the coating on it. There's a crazy sour coating on it. Once you get through that, took about like 20 seconds or something, and it finally gets a bit nice. But holy. That is crazy. Alright, hope you guys enjoy the video. Alright, so we gotta unlock the Scepter of God and find Chaitis Plum.
Yeah, we should definitely
Cheetahs?
do that plum one as a side mission because that Scepter of God is like the final mission.
Oh, really? Okay.
So
What do we have to find Cheetahs Plum for? You
it's
know?
for that ghost pirate in the docks
Oh, yeah.
district. Almost said dick trick.
This is a cool area. Our first like jungle area.
Oh,
Waypoint
you
as well.
found the waypoint.
Oh, and something to go over here. Oh no. The yellowy things there look like you'd walk through.
Oh,
Oh. Goliath.
Thistle Sage.
These guys look pretty cool. Getting pretty weak from them as well. Oh
What, you
yeah.
grew a level?
Same.
Nah, zero.
Oh, right. What I was going for. Oh, yeah.
What's your DPS nowadays?
It is 736 for my main attack.
Hey, I overtook you.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I'm on 790.
Damn. There's a hedge maze over here, by the way. You going to this?
Yeah, me as well, I guess. I don't think that's where we find it, but we'll do it anyway. Oh, actually, it might be, actually.
Yeah, I
I
don't know why
can't
they'd have a
remember.
doorway going somewhere.
I feel like there's a library as well in this area, or something, but that might be something else.
Oh, there's quite a few guys here. They're all stone guys. I don't see how bow and arrows do that much. The stone guys.
I'm a bit laggy at the moment, so
weird.
I could be in for a sour lolly. You know what makes it even worse is I've got like a coleslaw in my mouth.
Oh no.
That would hurt. Sourness is gonna be like painful as hell.
Yeah, that would burn. These guys are pretty crazy. Cool to fight. This actually is a maze. It's probably gonna be a maze here, eh? It looks like one.
That guy had so much health, eh?
Yeah. Old gloom jaws. Oh yeah, shoes.
Nah, they were shields.
What?
Oh. Did you find shoes?
Yeah.
Oh,
found some
sorry.
Wool shoes.
Oh, I picked up the shield. I thought that's what you thought. Oh, I can jump over them. Oh no, just that one.
okay, yeah.
Oh,
we found an opening.
I think we found it. What the hell?
Oh, snap.
Damn.
It didn't hurt her. Nice.
Yeah, this is it, bro.
Wait, this is Cheetahs? Oh, yeah. Ascendancy as well.
What?
Is this Ascendancy in this area as well?
Oh, Charles. Is there?
Yeah.
Because I don't get that anymore, remember? Because for some reason...
Oh, it's a plum. I thought we were legit finding someone called Cheetahs Plum.
So we have to take that back to...
Apparently there's Charles in here somewhere.
Oh, okay. Well, let's make sure we find them for you.
Yeah.
They're probably down this way, right?
Yeah.
They're pretty obvious on the map, though.
Yeah. Might as well explore it.
Ooh.
Dead end.
Good old maze, eh?
Yeah. We're finally getting most of it down.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, whoa. Soul conduit. Oh, easy. Hey, what?
Oh, that's what the apparition is. Apparition, sorry.
Damn.
Oh, excuse me, I got the hiccups mid-sentence.
Okay, we have to go down. Oh, we haven't done the top right, but we have to go down this way as well.
I didn't realize.
Oh, this looks pretty promising. Oh, he's a legendary. He got me weak. Oh! Why die?
Worm.
Nice. I was close to dying there. Alright.
Okay, it's not this way, is it?
Maybe oh, there's the top right we haven't done.
Somehow we always manage to, like, go the wrong way.
Yeah.
Well, we actually went the right way.
Yeah, we found the legit mission, but...
I think it's this way, man.
Alright, I'm just gonna do the top right up here, just to make sure. I can see it. It's that way. The way you're going.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I found it.
I found it first.
Oh, I'll click on it so I can see. Oh, wow. This is arrows by the looks. Dude, this looks a bit sketchy.
Oh.
You're just like brave and running. Oh, that was fun. Oh, it poisons you and slows you.
That guy?
No, the arrows.
That. I'm just sprinting through. I don't really know where to go. Do you just keep running? Or is there a safe spot?
I got it. Oh.
Ah!
Is there a portal? Is that it or no? You died!
Damn, I died. Alright, gonna have to have a sour lolly. First one of the edition. Alright, I'll have to resurrect in town. I'll go to resurrect in town. At least we got the Trials of Ascendancy though. We should do that now.
We'll do that after we deliver this plum, yeah?
Oh, yep. Alright, here we go. This is a bad boy. Oh.
It's making my mouth water listening to that.
Yeah. That's sour. That's pretty bad. Yeah. Yuck on your teeth as well. It's like a true lemon. Alright. Where do I find you?
Come to the docks.
Yeah. Alright. The home portal?
Just the waypoint.
Alright. Yeah, I'm dying heaps. Alright. That's my first one, so if I die again, that's two. Gotta have two at a time. That's not gonna be good.
That'll actually be quite hard.
Yeah.
Look at
His
this
lollies are really sour for
beauty.
the first like 5 to 10 seconds, or like, probably like 15 actually.
Nothing
And
but
after that, it's
ruins
pretty chill now, like I can eat it
and
normally.
murder.
But that first like
Eveul
15 seconds is real
and
sour.
Sweet.
Yeah. I got some key as well.
So if we
race,
go back
your plans
to
just don't end well.
Let's go back to
Encampment.
yeah, encampment and do the trials vicinity.
Oh, that loaded way quicker that time. Yo, let's do it.
Alright.
Dude, I feel like we're both gonna die in this.
Yeah. So I got the six trials of ascendancies now, so me and Brad can both do this one. Ascendancy plaque. You're in this labyrinth, are you going in, Brad?
Yeah, mine will take a while, so.
Alright. Should be
So,
interesting.
yeah, neither of us have done this, so.
You've entered the Aspirant's Plaza.
You stand before the gates of the Lord's Labyrinth. Within these walls, the Lady of Justice doth preside. She shall weigh your
Oh,
mind
here I
on
am.
one hand,
Right.
your heart.
Dude, this
This
looks
guy's giving
sick.
us an explanation.
Should she
Cool.
find you wanting, death
This looks cool, man.
Yeah.
Should she find you worthy,
Oh.
the just goddess
What's this?
justice will
Oh.
prevail.
All right.
Not another loading
Yeah.
screen.
Hell. Didn't need that. Justice will prevail. You've entered the estate walkways. This sounds pretty cool. Oh, we've got a labyrinth map as well. Current location, you are here. Alright.
Oh man, this is cool looking.
So at the very start.
I wonder if it's gonna be like a massive boss fight.
Yeah.
Or if it's gonna be like traps.
It's more of a maze. Oh, yo. Some chill guys to fight.
Oh, someone punctured me. Careful with those guys because they make you bleed, and if you move while you're bleeding, you like bleed out quicker.
Yeah, true. The slap.
So that can catch you off guard, eh, if you're
Mm.
not like aware. Just trying to help you out from another lolly, mate.
Jeez. There's a few guys on me.
Oh. I don't like these needleback dudes, eh?
Yeah. Narrow areas with a lot of guys in it. There's a crown thing around the corner here. Maybe you go for that.
I think that's just a shrine, bro.
Ah, yeah. But is it worth getting?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a frost shrine.
Ah, yeah. What, so it just makes you freeze everyone?
Yeah, I'm casting Frost Nova or whatever it is called.
Wait.
Yeah,
Nice. Can only one person have that?
Maybe you had to be next to it when I clicked it as well. I'm not actually sure. Because I swear we've both got it before.
Yeah.
I'm going backwards.
Ah. There's a big door here.
You want to go on the big door?
Yeah. And
I guess it's promising.
Door going to this coming halls. Alright. Cool. Ooh.
I guess the cool thing about this is we don't actually know what we need to do.
Yeah. Interesting. Oh, there's a dude right behind me shooting me? Fuck.
Oh, dude, there's like traps over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's following you. That was crazy.
That was a bit tricky. Oh, we got more.
Come on,
it's broken.
Wait, switch.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, now there is.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, yo.
Oh my god.
What's
look
it
how
here?
Fast I am now, bro.
Bam. I have to drink my Quicksilver to keep up. Still can't. Are you still fast?
Yeah, this is crazy. Look how fast I attack.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's mean. What way are we going? Can you go that way?
I'm just using... just kill the strong.
Nice.
Rocks. Oh, there's nothing good in there.
Hello?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I'm too fast, I keep running into it. Oh god.
Then we split up.
I'm stuffed up.
Oh no.
Oh, I made it through.
I know way to go.
Find me on the map, I think I found the right way.
Alright. Yeah, I went through.
How do I still have this ability on? Is it gonna last the whole time?
I don't know. It looks useful for this stuff though.
There's a lever in here.
Did you pull it?
I accidentally outran it.
Where are you?
I pulled it.
Alright. There's a whole lot of guys are coming. You did the thing behind those spinning things, is that what you pulled the level for?
Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, this is crazy.
Yeah.
Oh! Tormented Necromancer.
What's that?
Come at me, scum! Oh, I got him.
Nice.
Oh, I'm bleeding. Okay, I found the way up.
Ah, I'm coming. We can go the other way as well, I don't know if that does anything. We might as well do this. Oh yeah, there's that current location and it tells you where we're at. Looks like there's heaps to do in this place. You see the key?
What?
Look at this, current location. Silver key, you are here.
Whoa, okay.
It looks like it's gonna be like, massive.
Yeah, this looks crazy, yeah. I don't have that power anymore. Oh,
yeah.
Here's something. Locked door.
Okay,
so we obviously need the key to open them.
Yeah.
Oh, there's spikes.
Oh, yeah.
Beermone.
Beermone, yeah, okay.
Oh, he slowed me down.
Oh, still probe? Okay. Yeah, that is really slow there. Whee! Okay.
Oh, I really stuffed that up. Oh, crap!
Oh, snap.
No! I'm gonna do my skill point while I'm here.
Oh, snap.
That's actually surprising. Oh! Tricky. Watch out for that blade!
Oh! Oh my bleeding, gosh.
You're bleeding.
I got no more health potions.
Oh, I stuffed that up.
What'd I do? Do I get it? Does it come back over time?
Oh, dude, we're so wrecked.
How do you have full health? Do you have full health or not? Are you using your health potions?
I made it.
Where is it?
Just come to where I am. You just gotta turn.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll wait for the next one.
Watch out for the blade.
Holy hell.
Yeah, I don't know where to go now.
Let's go towards... Oh, this corner down here?
Ah!
Where'd you go?
Dude, I don't know where to go.
Past, is that... See that dark button near you?
That's not a door.
No?
I think I'm gonna run it straight.
Is there anything down there?
I got hit. Oh! Okay, I'm okay where I am, but I don't think I'm gonna last much longer.
Is there any way to go down there?
Just come straight, but there's a blade. You need to come where I am, so aim.
I can't see you.
Look on the map.
Oh, yeah. Where does the blade go down? Oh, yeah, down there. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna run it after this one.
Oh, nice.
Yo. This is hard, man.
This is real hard.
These diagonal ones get me messed up.
Yeah, maybe I should leap it. Oh, I jumped on the wrong one.
Huh. So, boom.
Oh, I made it.
Down to there. That one. Into that one.
You'll get your potions back in here.
Into that
one. Guys.
Oh, yeah, I got one back. Okay. That one. That one. Onto that one.
Oh, there's another necromancer.
This one.
Holy hell, this is crazy.
Yeah, sussed it. Okay, cool. Come on, bro. You got him? Nice.
Oh, that was intense.
Holy.
Oh, more spikes.
Jeweler's strongbox. This is pretty sick in here. Eternal Reminator.
Those? Oh. I was just about to say, I don't think those spikes are working, and then one got me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Where'd you not going? Are you down here? They're just really slow, those spikes.
Oh.
Man, this is crazy.
This is real, eh?
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty cool.
What
nice.
The hell's that though, bro? What is that?
We risk it.
Do we go inside that?
Yeah. What happens?
Does it protect us?
I have no idea.
Just stay with it.
Nah, that doesn't protect you.
Oh my god.
I don't know what it does though. If you're not in it, you're slow. That's what it does though.
I am in it. Oh, it's stuck here.
It's like, it's to speed you up, otherwise you get really slow. Holy hell! This is insane, man.
This is so crazy.
Yeah.
What the
it's
hell?
A really concentrator. Go start killing that. Yeah, nice. Oh, yeah.
I flicked a switch, but I don't know what
nice.
I did.
Okay. We got to a doorway.
God, that was insane.
Oh yeah, that was pretty crazy. This thing's the hardest thing we've done yet by far.
You get this shrine, bro, because I got the last one.
Alright. Bye. The pursuit of power. What does this one do, you reckon?
I think it's poison, bro.
Alright.
Oh, there's another shrine here.
Oh, yep. You get it?
Yeah, I got it.
I don't even know if my shrine's on, because I don't have any arrow above my head or anything.
I think it just did it on the map, by the looks.
Yeah.
It seemed to have changed the map to, like, a greeny specs area.
Okay.
Or was that not there before? I don't know.
No idea.
Dude, where do we go?
Have we explored this area down? We haven't actually gone the whole way down here.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
Oh no, yeah. Let's go back to where you were.
Yeah. Ooh.
Heaps of dudes. Nice. Leave it down here. When we're close.
Oh, nice. Oh dude, there's like treasure in there.
Yo. Your skill gem can now be leveled up by clicking on this button. Ah, of course.
You wanna go in? Oh, yeah. It's locked.
There's the key we need to get. In the silver chest. There's a lever inside as well. But there's also a switch up here. Have we done the switch? Have we gone this way?
Oh, no, no, we haven't. That's the first door that we...
Oh, yeah. So you got it?
Yeah, so that opened that door. We might have to come back for that.
I don't know, I'm gonna go back here now. Door is locked. Surely not. We haven't explored the whole map yet. Go around. Come in.
Wait,
this way.
I just want to check where this goes again. Okay, that's where we started, eh?
This, yeah.
Sculpture halls or whatever it is.
There's more of the map down here. That one, then that one.
Oh.
Alright. I'm planning it out. Oh, of course.
Somehow I did that.
It's actually pretty easy once you get the hang of it.
I always pick the one that it is going to.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, this one's unpredictable. Boom, boom. Just need to sprint for it, bro.
Oh.
This is just a safe little spot, eh?
Oh no!
Yeah, boy.
Get me out of here. Oh, I almost died.
Wait, where are we at?
Oh, dude, we're in.
Oh, yeah, man. Let's get the key. There's a silver key. There must be a silver door. Need to find a silver door.
I guess we leave this place now?
Yeah. You have a silver key in your inventory? I got a tower key.
That's for something else.
I don't have a silver key, do you?
Yeah, I've got it.
Ah, cool. Should we go out then?
Yeah, I guess so.
Can we look at our current location? We didn't do anything in the first section. There was a side thing. Not too sure if we needed that.
Yeah. Do we just keep moving forward, or? We can go this way by the looks. Oh, here we go. Aspirant's Trial.
Alright. We need to level up as well.
Where's the current location then?
The weary traveler draws close to the end of the path.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, there's something over here, bro. Door.
Wait. Do this whole area first.
The stash. Oh, you can store. This is like a little home base.
Right here. The Asmeri were the first. What's up these stairs?
Nothing.
No waypoint? Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Things that slumber never be awoken. This looks scary as hell.
Damn, this guy.
What the hell is that?
He's a big daddy. I'm pre-firing.
Oh, good god.
Oh! He just dropped me quarter health.
Zarya.
Ah!
Watch out for that beam, man.
Yeah, that beam wrecks. I'm gonna die. Shred up. I need to kill something so I can get my potion. Dude. What the hell? Are we in like a really high level zone? I just got ruined. Yeah. I couldn't do anything. I wanna watch you.
Wait. I need to do a portal for you.
Nah, bolt.
When you come back, place another portal. But make sure you have your lollies.
I'm having my lollies now. Are you gonna die?
Yep.
Having my lollies first. Did you do
Should I gap it and go in the portal?
Nah, commit. I'm coming.
I've got no potions, bro.
So didn't I. I committed. Ah! You got the town portal up? I'm coming.
Yeah. Make sure you bring another one.
I can't see it.
What do you mean you can't see it?
The town portal. Oh!
You have to see it, bro.
I can't.
Well, I'm coming back then.
Ah! I can't see you.
Oh, dude, we have to go through again if we leave.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Hold up.
Damn. I didn't realize that.
No wonder, because I couldn't see the town portal. Oh my. That's so hard. Oh, I'm dying. This is actually really hard doing too.
Quick fire, bro. You've done 3 in 1.
Yeah. Man, I don't have any potions. I just had to commit.
Yeah, dude. It's take all health potions when we go through next.
Yeah, hard out. What am I doing with only 3 health potions? It's retarded. In fact, I don't even use my mana potions. I'm gonna go for 5 health potions. Where do you buy them from?
I think the girl.
Piety's off to meet the makers. Stay out of the shadows.
Oh, which girl? Close there.
Yeah.
What is it?
Alright guys, we're gonna attack that labyrinth next time. Hopefully conquer it. I've gone for a more life flask strategy, so I've got 4 now instead of 2. I think that was my flaw there. I think Brad was cranking 5 life flasks without telling me.
No!
I wasn't even on the 2, I was going hard mode. I ran out way before him. Alright. You'll see him dropping before me next time. Alright, see you guys.